Can you imagine how it feels to be given such a present as this recording? I don't think anybody, or I know that nobody in my whole life did or could give me such a present.
I choose a number of pieces. First, I chose 5 preludes, which I love. I played those pieces a lot. For me, those were really my repertoire. The beauty of sonority, the understanding that this poetry, these paintings, the impressionistic poets, they somehow spoke to me now.
And it's the mixture of tenderness and sensuality also. I mean, you listen to that and you fall in love. Even if you don't know him already, you fall in love.
It was my love for it which drove me also to practice. Practice very, very hard and very consistent. You know what is interesting, because the Debussy preludes, the title of the preludes, are always at the end of the piece, which meant you're free to think anything you want. You're free to interpret it any way you want. At the end of the piece, Ravel or Debussy tells you, that's what I think of this piece. This is what I thought when I write it.
Now I have the greatest luck to be able to be with him, look after him, listen to him playing, listen to him practicing this music, can you imagine?
I am the luckiest man. I don't know anybody who has grown as old as I have, and whose heart now, especially after I got well, is as healthy as mine is now. And it needs food. And Annabelle is food for my heart.